All right, so the Fantasy Football Federation International Championship is on the line. It is champion Superman versus challenger Rock Lee. The winner will face the Warfare champion later on. And we have already decided the Warfare champion. I'm not going to spoil who it was, so you should go back to that match and watch it. Actually, a pretty good TLC match. I mean, some of it was kind of like, you know, kind of looked like it was scripted or whatever, but I was just trying to do some really cool stuff in it. But it was a really good match. I played with both characters. And match before that also was actually a really good match. Link versus Zangief. A brawl between those two. And I think I'm going to make those two into a tag team. I don't know. I think I'm going to do that. So, they don't really have much of a story, these two. They don't really have much of a rivalry. It's basically the Underdog versus the Overpowered, pretty much. Rock Lee has mastered taijutsu over his training. He got to this point by taking Iron Man's spot, pretty much. I mean, Superman wanted to face Iron Man, but Rock Lee stepped in and beat Iron Man in No More Contenders matchup. Superman, on the other hand, has been defending his championship left, right, and center. He's been beating everyone, pretty much, that he's faced for that championship. He's beaten Deadpool, Goku. He's also beaten Batman and White Ranger. He's also been a World Heavyweight Championship during his title. He like held the World Heavyweight Championship during his title and became a double champion at one point. Superman's pretty much been unstoppable. Triple Crown winner. Former Tag Team Champion, current International Champion, and a former World Heavyweight Champion. Only two titles he hasn't held yet, and that's the FWF Championship and the Warfare Championship. So I'm wondering if he's ever going to go after those. He might. But Superman overall, I consider him to be overpowered. He's won multiple champion versus champion matches, beating Deadpool, and he's beating Spider-Man in champion versus champion matches. So who's to say he won't be able to beat Rock Lee right here, and then beat Johnny later on? You didn't hear that. You probably didn't even make it that far, because probably the graphics suck. I bet. Watch. You're going to stop watching the video before it even ends, like everyone else does. Or maybe you won't, but usually people do. But here we go. There's the Underdog, Rock Lee from the Hidden Leaf Village. And then you got this man, who created an identity known as Clark Kent, but he comes from the planet Krypton. He is the International Champion, Triple Crown winner, Superman. Not gonna show off the title. It's gonna look at it kinda, alright. Rock Lee's ready apparently. I hope so. Oh, Rock Lee out of the gate. Unloading with a combo and drop Superman with the drop kick that time. Superman a bit stunned right now. Rock Lee charges in. Yoshi Tonic, Superman, can he roll him up right off the gate? Right out of the gate. Only getting a one count though. Already opening the gates? Goddamn. And a big clothesline to Superman. And Rock Lee right now trying to unload. Oh, and Superman counters in to the outside. And now here we go. Oh, man. Throws him over. Now Superman on the outside. Just deadlifting him. Gut-wrench suplex to Rock Lee. Into the barricade now. And now back into the ring. And elbow to the face, Superman. In control. How is he doing? Dragging Rock Lee away from the ropes now. Just a devastating right hook to Rock Lee. Setting down the momentum. Nope. Rock Lee fires back. Nice reversal. Back edge top. There we go. Nice combination from Rock Lee. Goes under. Hurricane Rana. Nice. Oh, went for the spinning back kick, but no. Knife edge chop again. Forearm shot. And again for the spinning back kick. And over the ropes again. Superman sends him. And dropping him off the top rope that time. Off the apron, I mean. With a nice right hook. Rock Lee, though, firing back. And a big spinning heel kick, dropping Superman. And up onto the apron. Moonsault. Oh, he got him. Nice. Elbow drop to Superman now. Leg drop. To the top rope, stalking him. Oh no, and Superman able to get out of the way. Rock Lee rolls through though. And Superman with an uppercut dropping Rock Lee. Cover now. One. Only gets the one count though. To the corner. What is this? Making superplex from Superman and gets all of it. Rock Lee now being rolled over. Superman thinking gator roll. And right now Superman is in control of Rock Lee. As expected. He's probably going to retain his championship if he does everything right. And a German suplex, damn. Superman is still in control. Rock Lee is still trying to get back in. This has already opened the second gate. He's in trouble, though. Here we go. Kicking out again. Rock Lee counters that time. Big shot from Rock Lee. What is this? Rock Lee now. Big clothesline, damn. Opening up the third gate. Here we go. I don't know what the third gate is. I don't know what any of them are. I only know the sixth one and the last one. Oh, no. Reversal. In trouble now. Picking him up. Oh, just tossing him with the suplex. Rock Lee in trouble. Rock Lee fires away with the friggin' forearm. Oh, tossing Superman now. What's Rock Lee doing? Top rope. Superman is far. Oh my god, that like it hurt. Superman tried to move and Rock Lee made him pay for it. On the outside now. Brainbuster, damn. Over the ropes now. Springboard. Oh no! Wow! He got caught. He got powerbombed by Superman. Damn. Senton that time, and again Superman controlling Rock Lee. And springboard elbow drop that time from Superman. Rock Lee now in trouble. Sweeping the legs of Superman. Double boot stomp. Kicks to the chest. Rolling him over. Look at this. Strength gets all of it. But Superman kicks him off. Damn. He tried. Once again for the cover on Rock Lee. And Rock Lee again kicks out early. Got him on the ropes. Superman. Rock Lee with the kicks to the gut. Rock Lee, no! Gets shut down by Superman. And Superman with the Superman punch. Is that it? One, two, and no. Rock Lee with a kick out of that. Even the third game isn't enough. And a big running right hand from Superman. Rock Lee with the reversal. Picking Superman up now. Got him. What is this? Release. Tiger Bomb. Damn. What is this? Deadlifting German. One. Two. I think one of his feet were resting on the ropes, though. That should have been a rope break, but ref didn't call it, so. Rock Lee. Inverted suplex. That was impressive. From behind now. Rock Lee. German suplex. Into the bridge. Can he get Superman now? One. Two. No. It's not enough. Superman sends him into the corner. And Rock Lee is in trouble. Oh no. I think Superman's taking drive-by here. Gets all of it. God damn. Rock Lee might be done. Superman just needs to get the pinfall here, and that's it. One. Two. Oh no, Rock Lee kicks out early. And Superman's like, what the hell just happened? How'd he kick out? Rock Lee's in trouble. Superman gets reversed. Rock Lee with the Russian leg sweep. This could be his opening. Gotta capitalize quickly. He's going up top for something. Probably the Leaf Hurricane. Perhaps. Gets it. Yes. Cover. One. Two. No. And now Rock Lee, what is this? Look. Oh my god, that was impressive. Superman's back up though. And shoulder tackle from Superman. I don't know how he beat me there. I was tapping over the entire time. I have no clue how he beat me to that. But alright. And attitude adjustment. That could be it now. Rock Lee's still in trouble. One. Two. Oh no. And Rock Lee still kicks out. Superman trying to keep him down though. Thinking five knuckle shuffle. Can he get him here? Rock Lee's in trouble. Gets all of it. And Superman now, oh my, I don't know how he did that, but he German suplexed him somehow. To the corner, Superman now what? Rock Lee's in trouble. Putting him up top, I think I know what Superman's thinking, trying to end it early here. And Rock Lee with the reversal. Missile dropkick to Superman now. To the outside for Superman. Rock Lee now onto the apron. Oh, moonsault. That was impressive. Now going for the table. Opening the fourth gate now. What is he going to do? Into the announce table. Rock Lee now stalking Superman. Can he get him? Placing him up on the table. Superman in trouble. Rock Lee with a nice right hand. Down to six. He can't afford a count out. Wait a minute. Oh my god, the moonsault. Damn. That's gonna be a count of one. He's gotta get Superman back in the ring though. Count of two, and Superman's out of it. You see, he's flattened out and everything. Oh, no, he's not out of it. Playing possum, perhaps. And now, oh my god, right into the apron for Rock Lee. Not even the diving moonsault could take down Superman. I thought that was going to be it. Count of seven. Superman's probably going to take this count out. And Rock Lee's back in. Oh, spinning heel kick from Rock Lee now. Superman stunned. On the ropes now, Rock Lee. No Superman counters. Rock Lee though with the moonsault. Here we go. That's the clothesline. Running elbow. Nice. Superman is stunned. Rock Lee thinking. Hit and leave, combo attack. And takes him down. Superman is down. Rock Lee stalking him. Superman in trouble. Dynamic entry to Superman, is that it? Hooking the leg in the center of the ring. New champion. No, he still didn't get him. Rock Lee on to the ropes now. Superman. No, Superman caught him. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god, that could be it. That could be it. One, two, Rock Lee. And Rock Lee is pinned. God damn it. I would try it again, but I'm not going to. I made a mistake and I lost, so whatever. What a match though, still. Pretty good match for Rock Lee, he tried. This couldn't be Superman in the end though. And Superman couldn't beat him for the most part for a while. So Rock Lee was putting in a massive effort, kept kicking out of everything that Superman had to offer. But in the end, he just couldn't keep up. Rock Lee made this mistake jumping to Superman here. Superman caught him and beats him with the attitude adjustment. Maybe they'll meet again in the future sometime, but for right now, Superman is still your champion. That's the third time Superman has beaten me playing this game.